I feel it's an initiative, though taken by the government, but it's an initiative for the betterment of the environment. And environment is not just for the government, for the rich or the poor. It is for everyone. So I think it is our battle, it is our cause, and all of us should work together to help save Mother Earth. The consumer starts saying no to plastic bags, I don't think the shopkeeper would be giving them the plastic bag. So the concept is public friendly, the concept is something that caters to public mind, and it requires public help. So the message I keep giving to the people is, say no to plastic bags, say no to open littering. So hopefully with appropriate public support, we should be able to enforce this ban.
Some of the material that we are consuming, like salt coming out of sea, it contains plastic. The plastic also become part of the air. So it is generally considered that human being at present are taking about the 5 gram of plastic in a week time, becoming a part of body. And taking plastic means we are taking problems. We are taking problems that can be affect our health, especially the cancer is one of the things that can happen because of the plastic. So it is a serious issue and it has to be tackled. First of all, it's a good step that the plastic is, the use of plastic should be minimized. But if alternate is not available, then the people will be doing it, keep on using it illegally or by other means. And also, if we are talking about replacing plastic with paper, we are having seven more impact on the environment than because of the plastic, because paper will come from the trees, and we definitely for trees mean that we will be destroying forest. So its impacts can be very serious. So we have to look into proper solution.
इसका जो है अब जब बंद कर रहे हैं तो इसका कोई मुतबादल तो होगा ना इनके पास भाई हाँ भाई ये करेंगे अब डाक जो है हाथों में तो नहीं लेके जा सकता किसी ना किसी चीज़ में तो डाल के लेके जाएगा ना चीज़ को इसी तरह हमारे कारोबार के साथ और भी लोग अब जो हैं वो भी सब ने यूज़ करना है उसका कोई मुतबादल निकाल लेंगे तो इसका कोई हल है हज़ारों लोगों की रोज़ी लगी हुई है इस छोपर के साथ